Your phone is no longer safe.
It's the Friday Phone Jacks with Cosmo and the Y107 Morning Show.
You know, every once in a while, I kind of wouldn't mind to be a cheesy car salesman.
Okay.
Sell some cars. Rich reached out. We got this Facebook message, and then he texted us. He's like, please, 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 you got a Friday Phone Jacks, my buddy, and my college roommate. And he's trying to buy a car, and he's like super picky, and he's shopping everywhere, and he won't make up his mind. So, Van Man Vern decided to try and sell a car.
Van Man Vern?
That's right. Come on. Let me put you in a new car today.
Okay.
Hello?
Yeah, hey, is this Denny?
Yeah, who's this?
Hey, Denny, it's Van Man Vern here. Came by our lot last week. You're looking for a new car, right?
I'm sorry. I went to a bunch of places, so I don't really remember you.
Well, we didn't meet, but you talked to my buddy Sprinter Dave over here, one of the other guys, and he passed along your number to follow up with you. It says right here, call Denny.
So that's okay, what I'm doing. Well, I didn't really see anything I liked at any of the places I went to.
Right.
To be honest,
so. I get it. I know. It's tough finding a car right now. It's a deal. So we got a brand new deal in for you. I think you're really going to like it based on the notes I got here from Dave.
I don't know.
Look, I know it's not fun cruising all over Como and driving everywhere looking at cars. So I think
you got that right.
We can hook you up right here. Let's make this really easy. You wanted something pretty sporty, right? Is that what you told Dave?
Yeah, I was looking for something sporty.
And you're a single dude, right? You want something impressive? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I guess so.
You know, when you cruise by the ladies on the business loop, and you want to say, like, hey, who's that dude? Look at that car. Wow, man. He's got it going on. Well, I'll tell you what. We just got one in. It's called a Broma.
Broma? I've never heard of that.
Right. It's brand new. They've only shipped out a couple so far, exclusive here to us. And we've got one here. It's a pretty sleek, sexy machine, man. I'm telling you, pick up the ladies, pull up in that Broma, my friend, and in there like swimwear.
Okay, sounds interesting. What does it look like?
All right, like I said, it's pretty sleek. It's a nice, slick ride, very sporty. I'm looking at it right now. They just pulled up into the service bay, getting it ready to put on the lot. It's got the sliding doors on the side, seating for seven, all the amenities, power windows.
What, seating for seven?
Yes. It's got the captain chairs up front, two more rows of seats behind that, and then the back seats fold down flat into a twin bed.
What?
Is this a minivan?
No, it's not a minivan. It's more like, what do we want to call it? Like a shaggin'
wagon. I'm 22
wagon.
Years old, bro. I'm not looking for a minivan.
Look, no, you're looking at it all wrong, man. The seats in the Broma, they go all the way back and all the way down, if you know what I mean, man. So
I'm not interested.
No, look, DVD player, flip-down screen from the ceiling. You put on a little 50 Shades Christian Grey up there while you're cruising around and... Look out, cougars come running.
Again, I'm not interested. I just got out of college. I don't want a minivan.
I'm telling you, man, the Broma is not a minivan. You go over by Cosmo Park, pick up all those soccer moms, those extra seats. Heck, you can help them pick up their kids after practice and everything.
All right, you're sounding kind of creepy now. I don't even know why I'm still on the phone with you.
Listen.
I'm not interested.
Okay, hang on just a second. The sound system, Bose, in the Broma, man. You can jam Y107, crank it way up.
Okay, thanks anyway.
And listen to Y107 every morning. Cosmo and Lauren, Friday Phone Jacks, as we prank people on the radio. Like you, Denny.
What are you saying?
You're on Friday Phone Jacks.
Oh, my God.
This is all crap.
Is this on the radio?
You're on live. Y107. Say hi.
Hi.
Rich, your roommate set you up.
Are you kidding me?
No.
How did you know I was looking for a car?
Because your roommate sold you out. Said you were over talking to Dave at Mercedes. So, bye! No Broma.
Oh, man. Okay.
Sorry about your Broma, bro.
Your phone is no longer safe.
It's the Friday Phone Jacks with Cosmo and the Y107 Morning Show.